Let's remain standing. Let's all lift up holy hands. In God's holy sanctuary, for indeed He is HaKadosh Yisrael, the Holy One of Israel. Elohe Abraham, Elohe Yitzchak, Elohe Yaakov. God of Abraham, God of Isaac, God of Jacob. Elohe Moshe, God of Moses, who gave us your Torah, your wonderful, loving instruction from a father to his children. And as the B'nai Elohim, we lift up holy hands and we proclaim that thy loving kindness is better than life, O Lord. Our lips shall praise thee. We give thanks to the Lord. Somebody say, give thanks to the Lord.
Give thanks to the Lord.
For He is good.
For He is good.
And His love endures forever.
And His love endures forever.
We thank you, O Lord, in your everlasting love and mercy, you sent your Son, Yeshua, to die on the tree of sacrifice, crucified for our sins. And hallelujah, on the third day, somebody say on the third day.
On the third day.
He rose from the dead and you exalted him as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. And we are here to lift up that name, the name of Yeshua. And as he is high and lifted up, may your glory fill the tabernacle. We thank you once again for the scripture that says, he that keepeth Israel neither slumbers nor sleeps. And as the mountains are round about Jerusalem, so the Lord is round about his people, now and forever. As we are in this season of Yom HaShoah, Yom HaZikaron, Yom HaEtzmaut, we pray, O Lord, let your blessing be upon your people Israel and all who stand with her in these last days. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for Shabbat. Zehayom Asa Adonai. This is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice. We will rejoice. We honor it, we delight in it. Thank you for Shabbat, O God. And we thank you above all for Messiah Yeshua, the one who said man was not made for the Sabbath, but the Sabbath was made for man. We pray all these things in his name, the name of Yeshua, Adon HaShabbat. He is the Lord of the Sabbath. And if you love Yeshua, give God a blessing.
Israel. Thank you. Take, 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 take
blessings, promises, joy, yea, and amen to us in the Messiah, Yeshua. Thank you once again for such a great salvation. Thank you for the abundant life that we have in Yeshua. Thank you for everlasting life in the kingdom of heaven. We love you, O Lord our God. We forget not all of your benefits to us. Indeed, you are good. And your mercy endures forever. We will walk in the blessings of the Almighty. Hallelujah. So come, my brothers and sisters. Glorify the Lord with me. Let's thank him for all of those wonderful covenant blessings that he gives to us each and every day. Let's thank him.
Thank you, Lord, for blessing me. Thank you, Lord, for setting me free. Thank you, Lord.
Lord, as your children once again, we thank you that you have made us the head, not the tail, above and not below. That your perfect love casts out all fear. We thank you, O Lord. Love that covers a multitude of offenses. We come under your banner of love. Hallelujah. So once again, let's lift up our hands to the Lord. The scripture says, love the Lord your God, forget not all of his benefits. Let's love him with all our heart, with all our soul.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your Majesty, we present to you the Shacharit offering. We bring you the morning sacrifice. We pray, O Lord, the words of our mouth and the meditations of our heart are acceptable. We come in to your most holy place in the due order of worship through your Son, Yeshua, who has said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father but by me. And now, as you have commanded us, we press in for your blessing for your people Israel and for the United States of America. Lord, as we are in these critical times, hear our prayers. Hear our petitions. So come, let us all extend our right hand in blessing toward Jerusalem, toward Washington, as Gary and Patrick lead us in prayer.
Avino, O King, of your Father and our King, Lord, we come before your holy throne this morning, only through the blood of Yeshua. We make the door open, Lord, and open the petition up that we can come before you and bring our praise and our needs before your throne. And Lord, we pray for your tiny state of Israel this morning. We pray for all the people there, Lord. We pray that your glory might cover them. Lord, that they might look at your word and know that you're in control. You're the great I am. That you have all things in your hand. Lord, you have all nations under your control. Lord, as the nations gather around them today, Lord, we pray that you might cause confusion in the enemy camp. Yes. Lord, that they might be scattered, that they might turn upon each other, Lord, yes, and destroy one another. Yes. Lord, we pray that your people might look into your word and see that these things has to come to pass before the Messiah comes. Lord, open their eyes. Lord, open their hearts to Yeshua. Help them to understand that Yeshua is the Messiah that they're looking for. Lord, may they understand that he's the Savior of the world, and he's coming. And Lord, we thank you for your promises. We thank you for your promises to us. Lord, that you'll always be with us, that you will always be with your people, your eyes always upon us. You neither sleep nor slumber, but Lord, you will take care of them, and they will come through victorious. For we are the head, we're not the tail. Lord, we praise you for that. We pray that you'd be of the United States, that we might stand with them side by side, that we might protect them as all we can, Lord, but we know that the final protection is in your hand. Lord, that you have all things in control. Lord, just be with us. Give them peace. Lord, help them to look to you for all things. For it's in Yeshua HaMashiach's name we ask all these things. Amen.
Oh, give thanks to the Lord. Call upon his name. Make known his deeds among the peoples. Sing to him. Sing songs to him. Talk of all his wondrous works. Glory in his holy name. Let the hearts of those rejoice who seek the Lord. Seek the Lord in his strength. Seek his face forevermore. Remember his marvelous works which he has done. His wonders and the judgments of his mouth. O seed of Israel, his servant, your children of Jacob, his chosen ones. Lord God, We proclaim your greatness beyond your wonderful holy land of Israel. We proclaim your greatness throughout the world, Lord. Lord God, we lift the United States up to you. Lord God, we thank you. We thank you for looking out for us, for protecting us, for pouring your favor out upon us, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Lord God, in times like this, when we know there are wars going on, we know there are struggles, we know the economy is iffy, Lord, we seek you in everything. Take control of our government. Let your Ruach flow across the land, Lord God. Lord God, we just seek to be not a witness for you that we think we should be, Lord, but Yeshua, teach us to be the witness for you that you would have us to be. Lord, as we proclaim your greatness in everything in you, Lord, and we know that you are coming soon, Lord, that you are going to establish a kingdom. There will be no more gas, no bombs, no guns firing. Lord God, you are the greatest creator. Lord, we just love you and praise you, Lord. Lord, we just ask that we can teach and reach those that do not know you, Yeshua. We pray for our brothers and all the Jewish synagogues in the United States, Lord. We come against anti-Semitism, Lord. We pray for our Christians and brothers and sisters in Sunday churches, Lord. We just ask that we are the witnesses of your saving grace that you would have us to be. We love you and praise you once again. We remember all your great works, not only in our lives, but throughout history, Lord, because you have a plan. You have a plan that's bigger than our government, Lord, and we just thank you once again for taking control of us, Lord, and just seeing us through these difficult times, Lord, because without you, we are nothing. In Yeshua's name, amen.
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 Lord, a very big clap offering.